teaching right from wrong. You should have been looking out for him.
Oh, well, like you were.
What else ain't you told me?
Well, I told you to sling your hook, but you didn't take any notice of that. So what is this cafe, eh? What is it, guilt?
Guilt?
Well, if you want to be a proper mum, you should have stuck around.
Yeah, well, I'm here now, aren't I?
Well, it's too late, because I don't need you now.
Yes, he does need me. Because he needs someone he can trust, someone he can talk to.
Oh, and that's you, is it?
Yeah.
Don't make me laugh, Gabby. Don't make me laugh.
Oh, and he can talk to you, can he? Phil, he's scared about what you might think. Scared of letting you down and being a disappointment to you. You don't even know him.
I know him better than you.
Oh, is that right? And so he talks to you, does he? He's told you he's worried about your drinking. He's told you he's worried about his sexuality.
What are you talking about?